ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ നമസ്കാരം എല്ലാവരെയും വീഡിയോയിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം ചെയ്യുന്നു ഇന്ന് തേഴ്സ്ഡേ ആണ് അപ്പോൾ നിങ്ങൾക്കറിയാം തേഴ്സ്ഡേ നമ്മുടെ ഗസ്റ്റ് ആരാണുള്ളത് യെസ് ഹി ഈസ് ഡോക്ടർ കുമാർ പി എച്ച് ഡി ഈസ് എ ആസ്ട്രോ ന്യൂമറോളജിസ്റ്റ് വാസ്തു ഫെങ്ഷുവി ആൻഡ് ഗ്രാഫോളജിസ്റ്റ് കൺസൾട്ടൻറ്റ് വിസിറ്റഡ് ഓൾ ഓവർ ദ വേൾഡ് മെറ്റ് ആൻഡ് കൺസൾട്ടഡ് ബൈ ഫിലിം സ്റ്റാർസ് ആൻഡ് സെലിബ്രിറ്റീസ് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് നിങ്ങളുടെ ലൈഫിൽ ഏതെങ്കിലും തരത്തിലുള്ള പ്രോബ്ലംസ് അല്ലെങ്കിൽ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് എന്തിനെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയാനുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ തീർച്ചയായിട്ടും വിളിക്കാമെന്നാണ് വിളിക്കുന്നത് നമ്പർ ഇസ് 0529611333 നിങ്ങൾക്ക് എസ് എം എസ് അയക്കാമെന്നാണ് എസ് എം എസ് നമ്പർ 3939
Chowadosham is basically in Hindi we call Manglik Dosh, where usually the marriage of a boy or a girl is usually late, you know. Mm-hmm. It is either before 26-27 or 34-35. And now I will tell you some of the remedies.
Okay.
Which
for the
Chowadosham, how you can dilute its effects. Mm-hmm. One is you should keep a fast. Keep a fast on every Tuesday. Mm-hmm. And have a simple meal of wheat and jaggery. Mm-hmm. And second is you can wear a teen mukhi, that is three mukhi, mm-hmm. or six mukhi rudrast.
Okay.
And even you can give charity related to the Mars planet. English is Mars planet. In Hindi we say Manglik and in Malayalam Chowa. So you can give such as red color clothes, wheat, copper, ghee, sandalwood, masoor dal and flowers. These are the items of the Mars planet. And even these all remedies should be done 48 minutes before sunset. You can also do in your home native place Mangal Shanti Puja, Chowadosh Shanti Puja we call it. And if health permits, you can donate blood once in a year on a Tuesday.
Okay.
Once in a year on a Tuesday. And last, you can feed ants also with wheat flour on Tuesday. And the parents of the bride or the bridegroom, whenever something auspicious come, put your right foot in the front.
So this is the these are the main remedies.
Yes.
All right. അപ്പം ഡോക്ടർ പറഞ്ഞു നിങ്ങൾ എല്ലാം കേട്ടു എന്ന് വിശ്വസിക്കുന്നു. അപ്പം ഇത് ചൊവ്വാദോഷത്തിനുള്ള റെമഡീസ് ആയിരുന്നു ഡോക്ടർ ഇപ്പം പറഞ്ഞത്. All right, doctor, we have a caller with us.
Okay.
Hello, good afternoon.
Hello, good afternoon.
Yeah, ആരാ സംസാരിക്കുന്നേ?
Sorry, I don't understand Malayalam.
Oh, okay. Yeah, who is speaking? Can you tell me your name?
Yeah, my name is Kashish.
Kashish.
Yeah.
Okay. You want to know about yourself?
Yeah, I want to know about my career or what can I, which field I can take in future.
Okay. Can you tell me your date of birth? Can you tell me your date of birth?
Yeah. 10.
Yeah.
10 January 2002.
Okay. 10th January
2002.
Two.
Two. Okay. All right. And what's your time of birth?
9:30 a.m.
9:30 a.m. And where are you born?
In Dubai. Dubai.
Okay.
Dubai.
Dubai. Yeah.
Okay, you're born. Kashish. Okay, fine. Okay, 10th January. You share the birthday with Hrithik Roshan. Hrithik Roshan is also. You can hear my voice?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hrithik Roshan is also born on 10th January. You share the birthday with him. You are born on Thursday. Your Rashi is Vrishik Rashi and as your is Jyeshtha Nakshetra. Actually your name should be on N, but it is not now. And subsequently you are listening to this program and you said you don't understand Malayalam.
Correct.
It is very good. Thanks very much for watching MTV. And you are your dasha is of 1 minute, I'll just tell you what dasha you're going through it. Your dasha is correct. Yes, you have Budh, that is Budham dasha, and you are very good in studies, quite attached to your parents, and you are very brilliant, I will say, you know, like you do good. I think medical field, any medical field would be very excellent for you, like pharmacy or medical doctor, like MBBS, and even you can go further to surgeons level also, even surgery also, that level. You can go in any medical field, that will be excellent for you. Just concentrate on your studies, and you can wear a prosperity pendant, which is of 9 planets, number 7, which will be very good for you. And I will just wish you all the best, and thanks for listening and viewing NTV.
Okay, thank you Kashish for calling.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks for watching NTV.
Thank you.
Okay, bye. Okay, doctor, we have another caller with us.
Okay.
Hello, namaskaram. മീഡിയത്തിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം ചെയ്യുന്നു. ആരാ സംസാരിക്കുന്നേ? ഹലോ, ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ.
ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ.
യാ, ആരാ സംസാരിക്കുന്നേ?
എന്റെ പേര് നീനയാണ്.
എന്താ പേര്?
ലീന.
ഓക്കെ, ആരെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണ്ടേ ലീന?
എന്നെ കുറിച്ച്
നീന. യെസ്. ഓക്കെ, ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറയൂ.
ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് 12/12/1982.
ഓക്കെ.
Born in Dubai.
Okay.
Morning 6:05 a.m.
6:05 a.m. Okay. In Dubai, right?
Yes.
എന്തിനെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണ്ടേ?
മെയിൻലി എന്റെ ജോബിനെ കുറിച്ചും, മെയിൻ അതാണ്. അല്ലെങ്കിൽ പിന്നെ ഹെൽത്തും നോർമൽ ജനറൽ ഫാമിലി.
Okay. She wants to know about her health, job.
Okay. 12/12/82.
Yes.
Six.
Yes, 12/12/82. Yeah, 12/12/82, 6 a.m. and Dubai, you said, correct?
6:05 a.m. Yes,
yes, yes.
You are Swati Nakshatra. Tula Rashi?
Yes.
Swati Nakshatra, correct?
Chodi.
Yeah, Chodi, correct. Swati is Chodi, correct.
Yes,
correct,
yes.
Correct, correct, correct. In Hindi, we say Swati. And I know in Malayalam, we say Choti. C-H-O-T-I, correct.
Yes.
You have Tula Rashi, as I said last time, even Amitabh Bachchan is Tula Rashi. He is also having Kantakashani, so same. Even you also have now Kantakashani, which will finish on 26/10/2017.
Okay.
And your dasha is Shani dasha.
Okay.
Up till 2019, you can say January 2019, so up till 2018. I think you want to know about her health. And
especially about my job. I'm trying to search for a new job, so I just want to know.
Job
about
job
that.
Will be struggling for you, I will tell you, because you have Kantakashani and you have also at the same time Shani dasha. So it will be struggling for you, but I would like to, your religion is Hindu?
Yes, yes.
Okay, okay. You can put water to peepal tree. I hope you know what is peepal tree. We call peepal tree. Yes, put water to peepal tree. Yes, yes. Put water to peepal tree and keep a small piece of silver in your purse always.
Okay.
And amethyst is a gemstone what you can wear.
Okay.
Plus you should feed 8 poor people for 8 continuous Saturday with vegetarian food once in a year.
Okay.
It will give you good results. Tentatively job, I think next year would be comfortable for you, not this year, but January and February. So start doing this, feed 8 poor people for 8 continuous Saturdays with veg food.
Okay.
Mahadanam Anadanam. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you so
much. Okay. Thank you Nina for calling. Alright doctor, next what I want to ask you is, what is the Vastu tip for our viewers today?
Okay, Vastu tip, very good. Vastu tip is, check your northeast area of your house or villa, whatever it is. Northeast area, you should not have a bathroom or a kitchen. If you have northeast area bathroom, there is unstable, financial is unstable. One. And second is, usually you have a severe health problem to the head of the family. Mm-hmm. Second, if you have kitchen in northeast, you have a health problem to the ladies of that family. So please see that you don't have
kitchen or bathroom
in the northeast area of your house.
Okay, so that was a good tip, doctor.
Yeah.
Thank you for that.
No, it's
all
my
right,
pleasure.
We have another caller. Hello, good afternoon.
Yes, good afternoon.
പേര് പറയൂ, ആരാ സംസാരിക്കുന്നേ?
എന്റെ പേര് ധന്യ എന്നാണ്.
ധന്യ, ആരെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണ്ടേ? ധന്യ,
എന്നെ കുറിച്ച്?
ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ.
11/8/1983.
എന്താണ് അറിയണ്ടേ?
About the job and the future.
Okay. Just know about a job and future.
You're born on Thursday morning, Wednesday night.
Yeah.
And your, I think, nakshatra is Poonam, Puram?
Uttram.
Huh?
Uttram.
Uttram, Uttram, Uttram.
Yeah.
Okay, your Ardha Shani is going on April 26, 2017.
Okay.
Yes. And you have one Kal Sarpa Dosh, what we call Kal Sarpa Dosh, one prayer has to be done in your native place, Sarpa Puja.
Okay.
See that if you're
it's
done.
It's already done.
Okay, if you're done, no problem. It has to be done once in lifetime. So I said, let me share with you.
Okay.
Okay, very good if you've done it. You have one is Rahu Kadasha, which is started in 2010, it will end in 2028. It usually gives obstacles and it gives you only 30 to 35% results of your all efforts. I think you must be going through that phase, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah. So first is you should observe Rahu Kalam. Just check what is Rahu Kalam. You have to observe 1.5 hours every day. See that you don't do any auspicious thing. Keep a small piece of silver in your purse, touching your eye card. Keep either you feed the fishes every Wednesday or keep an aquarium in your north area of your living room.
North area of your living
room. North area of your living room. And please donate a pair of shoes or umbrella, a pair of shoes or umbrella on Wednesday to the poor people.
Okay.
Okay. If you do this, the dosham will reduce and so hopefully you will get a favorable results.
Okay.
Thank you.
About the job also?
Yeah, even job also. I tell you, because of this Rahu Dasha, you will have obstacles in every way.
Mm-hmm.
So, you get only 35% result of your 100% effort. Once you do this, you will get good results.
Sure.
Thank you.
Okay,
thank you.
Thanks a lot, Daniel, for calling.
Thank you.
Alright, doctor. Next, I would like to know, I've heard that changing names can help people. So, how does name change alteration help us? Could you give examples of celebrities? Or?
Okay, name changes. Yes, name changes. Usually, if you see, a lot of celebrities have changed names or they have altered their name, added the alphabet. Like, even if you see, I have K-U-M-M-A-R, double M. So, a lot of people have changed. Even if you see, last time I was mentioning about Mr. Mamutiji. His actual name is Mohammed Kuti, but he has also changed. What happens, first is the name. Whenever you have a visiting card, the name. So, when you put that name in that proper vibration as per your date of birth, it attracts, you attract things, good things in life. Like if you want example, then I can give you examples of even Amitabh Bachchan is Amitabh Srivastav. Dilip Kumar, his name is Yusuf Khan. Govinda is Govind Ahuja. Akshay Kumar is Rajiv Bhatia. Jitender is Ravi Kapoor. Shri late Rajesh Khanna is Jatin Khanna. So there are a lot of celebrities. Even if you see Rajinikanth, his name is I think Shivaji Rao Gaikwad. So, but the film name is, you know, quite different. So lot of people you can see, you know, like even now also Ajay Devgan, Vishal Devgan. So lot of people have changed,
and all of them are very successful in their field.
All of them are very quite successful in their field or whatever they are doing it, you know, or they get better results. They attract prosperity in life. In short, you can attract prosperity all over.
Okay, we have a caller with us, doctor. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello.
Namaskar. Aare samsarikkunne.
The very Shaila.
Shaila.
Shaila, ade.
Okay, Shaila, are you kurcha arende?
Husband ne kurcha arena.
Husband ne peru varyo.
Abhijit.
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 Abhijit. Okay, date of birth?
September
16th of September
1981.
All right. Time of birth varyo?
Morning 5:40.
Okay, 5:40 a.m. Stala evide jenichathu?
Kerala.
Kerala. Okay. Enda arende?
Job in a future, I think that's
okay. She wants to know about his job, his future, and they are constructing a house in Kerala. So, by when will it be completed?
Okay, he's Revati Nakshatra.
Yeah,
correct. Okay, his Ardha Shani is going on, and it's a good news that it is going to finish on 2nd November 2014. So you can construct the house after this. He also has Chauha Dosh, and he also got this Kal Sarpa Dosh. And if if you have done the prayers for that, it is okay. Otherwise, you have to do these prayers once in lifetime in your native place.
Okay.
And his dasha is Shukram dasha, which is good. And at the end of Shukram dasha, he can get good news because it is going to finish that Shukram dasha in July 2015. So usually at the end of you get good results. So by you can say May and June, you can get good results. He can go for rose quartz crystal, which you get. And rose quartz crystal, if he wears, it is good.
Okay.
And plus, he can also wear, because Shukram Dasha is number 6. He can go for 6 number prosperity pendant.
Okay.
Yes. And on Friday, he should donate for education. Friday or Saturday, any of the day, wherever you like, you should educate, you should donate for education, like you should buy some books. Don't give money, but buy something, books, and distribute among children. I think you will get very good favorable results because Shani is going to finish and he will give you something while going also. So in November also, some good news you will get. Okay?
Thank you.
All
right, thank you. Bye.
All
right. Doctor, we have a SMS here with us.
Okay.
It's sent by Mrs. Komal. She wants to ask about her daughter Karina.
Okay, Karina. Mrs. Yes. Komal.
Yes.
Karina. Okay.
Her date of birth is 28/8/2005.
Yes.
And she's Dubai born.
Yeah.
She wants to know her favorite color, favorite number, favorite day, and she wants to know about her career direction. Also.
Okay. Okay, Mrs. Komal, Karina is birth number 1 and life path number 7. It's good. Her favorable color is pink and red. Favorable number is 7, and she can also go for number 7 prosperity pendant. That's all. And the direction is east. And favorable day is Thursday for her. Regarding career direction, she can always go in the education field. Either she can go in the teaching, or she can open an educational institute, classes. But education field will be very good. Maybe she can reach the top level, or maybe after 10-20 years, she can become the principal of the school or college or university. All the best.
All right. I hope Mrs. Komal, you've heard what Dr. Kumar had to say. Doctor, we have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, madam.
Peer, what are you?
Shanta Kumar.
Are you Kurshan Ariyanda?
Husband in there.
Peer, what are you, husband?
Husband is Shanta Kumar.
Shanta Kumar, all right. Date of birth?
30 August 1969.
1964. Okay. It's 30th of August 1964. Date of birth is time of birth were you? 12:29 PM.
Place Kerala?
Evade janichathu?
Kozhikode.
It's in Kerala, Kozhikode. Endu arinde husband e kurichu?
ജോലി കാര്യങ്ങളും ഫ്യൂച്ചറും വീട് വെക്കുന്നത്
ഓക്കേ
ഇറ്റ്സ് രോഹിണി നക്ഷത്ര യാ യുവർ ഹസ്ബൻഡ്സ് ഇസ് രോഹിണി നക്ഷത്ര
വാസ് അബൗട്ട് ദി ജോബ് ആൻഡ് ദി കൺസ്ട്രക്ഷൻ
അച്ഛാ ഓക്കേ നൗ യു ഡോണ്ട് ഹാവ് എനി കണ്ടക ശനി ആൻഡ് അർദ്ധ ശനി
ഓക്കേ
ആൻഡ് ദി ദശ വിച്ച് ഈസ് ഗോയിങ് ഓൺ is Shani Dasha. Yeah, which has just started on 2nd December 2013. So it will last up till you can say 2032. You can do some Shani remedies, which will give you good results. Hopefully, the house you can start building in 2016.
16.
Yes. And regarding
what about job
change, you should not do it this year. At least if you want to change the job or you want to switch to something, you should do in 2015, not this year. Please do not do this year because he will not get a job also properly, and there is a displacement of job in 2015. So tentatively he will get a better job if he is working also somewhere. And you can
business,
don't take risk now. If he wants to do the business, he should not do business for iron, the metal iron.
Okay.
He can do other business but not related to metal iron. And plus, he should not even buy a car, new car, whatever is going on, it's okay. You should feed,
okay,
yeah, feed the ants with sugar and wheat on every Saturday, and feed the prawa with cherupair on every Saturday and Tuesday, which will give him good results. Okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you a lot for calling. Doctor, it's time for a break now.
Okay.
We are breaking a summary and you can tell me SMS number is 3939 or break again.